Were you aware of this mistake in Batman? When the Joker releases the gas during the parade scene, Alexander Knox takes a white dust mask out of the car to prevent him from inhaling the gas. A dust mask only protects you from dust particles and not from gas.